All right, so I think we're gonna go ahead and play first. And this hand's fine. So let's see, let's go ahead and start this game off with. I'm not gonna bother playing Reach Who Missed yet. I kinda want to wait until I've got some splice spells. So I kind of just want to drag this thing out. Okay, yeah, we'll just get our swamp. And no Sculler, please. Ugh, fine. He's probably gonna take Pier or Torrent, not Reach Through Mists. He's probably taking Torrent. That's fine. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Another mountain, sure. Don't really care about that. I need to play this island though. Should have played the island. Better for a counter spell. Depending on what he plays, I might want to just Thieving Sprite. All right, well, yep, that's gonna get a mountain. This is unfortunate. Really need to draw a. Three damage a turn. It's okay. It's kind of slow. Probably gotta add this to the board pretty soon. Probably gonna add. And that's an Ephemeron. 5, 6, 7. Can probably just. Cast that in 2 turns. It's likely that we'll be seeing a land. If I suspend now, yeah, because I kind of want to be able. I want to be able to. Let's see. 6, 7. Yeah, it's like 50%. Yeah, suspending is just not that great of a plan. Oh no, that changes things. Maybe if we find Glacial Ray, that'd be pretty good. Yeah, I think we have to do this now. Glacial Ray? Sweet. Get rid of this Tide Hall Scholar. Get our guy back. Dampen Thought, not bad. All right, so back to square one. Kind of just need to draw arcane spells. Hopefully, he doesn't have Revel Arc. Revel Arc would suck. Glenelundra Archmage would suck. Basically, any of his rare cards are going to be bad for us. Go figure. He's got a lot of good ones, so it's probably likely that he's got something in his hand. I think he probably has Revel Arc versus a counter spell. He's like, you know what? I'm just getting this Revel Arc in play. Yeah, pretty sure that's what it is. Oh, goodness. Great Googly Moogly. That's just not what I want to see. Suspend. I think what I'm going to do is just screw around with everything. So torrent. Yeah. We can torrent and then splice ray. Let's see what happens. He's probably going to counter this. So this is fine though. Fighting through a Glenelundra Archmage is moderately annoying, I'm just saying. There is still game four though, if we have enough time. And he's gonna counter that. This Glenelundra Archmage is gonna just beat me silly. Unless he has nothing, and then we just land a hit a land for Ephemeron. Latchkey Fairy. That's bad for us. Land. C'est la vie. All right. Yep. That's just marvelous. Yeah, that was a good draw by him. Well, his man, actually, it's just mainly the Archmage. If he had the, if he had something like any of the other cards. So let's play this and kill his Latchkey Fairy. You want to let that resolve? Or do you want to counter it? So now we can just Glacial Ray it again. Then we're taking three, so it's kind of okay. And okay. So here we'll be taking six. I don't think it's worth it. I think we just have to cast the Glacial Ray here, unfortunately. Just don't see us winning this game if we wait, taking six damage. That's just not realistic. Four. Ugh. That's bad. Bad, bad, bad. Probably dead now. Jeez, that was tough. This guy's draw was pretty good. On to game four. Man, that's not gonna do it, so let's go to game four. Let's see. What do we want to play? I don't think there's anything in here that I actually want, so we'll go ahead and just submit this. Alright, tough. Put those warrens back in. Like the play first? Yep. This is fine. Got an Errant Ephemeron on the play. Should be good. And a Dampen Thought. So all we need are lands, like usual. Maybe we should have ran more lands. I don't know. We are very land hungry. Okay, land? Mountain. Whatever. Just keep passing the turn. Got nothing. He's got a lot of nothing also. I think the only time that I... he does have something. Sure, that's fine. I think I'll actually just peer into turns in case we draw... Is this a sword? Thieving Sprite. All right, so we'll show them these two. Call out spells. I feel like we're not peering into much. Read Through Mist would be good. Traumatic Visions. That's what we want to play. Traumatic Visions, where are you? Or Reach Through Mists. Yep, that's going to be it, I think. Electrolyze. Could take Electrolyze. That would be hot. I think we're going to go with Electrolyze. Just bank on drawing a red. That would be good. That would be pretty good. If we draw a red, then I think we're in pretty good shape. I'm just going to go with this Electrolyze, actually. Come on, top deck. It's not what I was looking for. And we're taking three. Just gonna prowl something. Hold this guy back. See what happens now. Black, white, yep, sure. We both the glacial ray and the electrolyze. Ha 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 ha. What are you going to do? You are going to take the glacial ray, I think. Hope that we don't draw land. Have counterspell. I think that's your plan. Hopefully he doesn't have echoing truth here. Bounce our ephemeron, that would suck. And here we go. Land. Not attacking. And so we'll just chill here with our dampened thought. Really? I feel like I just need to peer into. Yeah, I just need to cast this. Alright. Taking peer. So we're in a little bit of trouble now. Actually, just need to cast this. Unreal. Unreal. All right, here we go. Need this to hit. And it hits Dampened Thought. All right, exactly what we want. Basic land cycle. Let's see. I suppose we can manamorphose into our reach through mist that we reshuffled. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go red, red. Oh, am I really just casting this stupid thing? I think I have to. Yep. Electrolyze. Yeah, we're just dead. That's just unfortunate. Three piers gone. Yeah, that's just not realistic at all. Brevelark. Yep. Dead. Can't do anything. 25 cards. Let's see, electrolyze, draw into Pestermite, Pestermite, Revelark, block leaving, just Pestermite, Revelark. Guess that's what we're gonna have to do. No, ephemeron. Cast the reach of mists into Aether Spellbomb? No, we didn't have that. All right, well, we'll just cast this then. And there we go. All right. See you next time, folks. You got a lot of games out of that last round.